never took the young girl to church, never spoke of his name, never read of his world. Two non-believers walking lost in this world, the baby with them, what a sad little girl. Her parents named her name and mommy did drugs, never wanted to play or give kisses and hugs. She knows TV and sat there on the couch while mom fell asleep and daddy went out. Kicking and the fighting just got worse every day or night. And the couch she'd be hiding, a sad little life. And always like it does, that just got worse with every slap and every curse. Into her daddy getting drunk rage one night, turned a gun on her mom and then took his life. People from the city took the girl far away. New mom and a new dad. This just lives every day. The first day of Sunday school, Joe walked in and a small little girl stared at a picture of him. She said, I know that man right there on that cross. I don't know his name, but I know he got off. He was there in my old house the night that my parents died. He's hid there behind our couch. That's when my parents died.